Hi, my name is Ryan Winchester, and I'm the McKinstry Fleet Manager. Let me show you around our new EV Silverado. The EV Silverado is one of the first built by GM as a work truck. Most of them would just come with tonneau cover. One feature that we've added is the deck system. It makes so that we have more storage in our EVs. Really, we had a lot of people asking for this. A feature that we built special is the ladder box. This particular box can hold an 8-foot ladder, and the idea behind this is it's going to keep it dry, keep it out of the sun, and make it so that the men and women out in the field that have to go into clean spaces such as hospitals or anywhere that can't have a dirty tool, they'll be able to pull this out, reduce their time in having to clean it or do anything. They can go right to work. And then we've added the truck work boxes here. Be able to store more of your tools in there. But probably the biggest thing that we've done is the ladder rack. This particular ladder rack here can hold 1,000 pounds. Currently nothing on the market. It is one of one. Of course, we added the ratchet straps to it. The inside of these trucks are really large, so another feature that we've added to it is the inside drawers. Now, being that these are so big, we actually put this one on this side, allowing us to keep the other rear seat. So there's basically a jump seat. And then in the front, or the frunk, we added another tool spot for the Milwaukee pack-out system. This just gives you a spot to put, all your little nuts and bolts, wire tie downs, anything small that you want to be able to access. If you're an electrician, you can put all your fittings in there. It's good to go, keeps it secure, doesn't keep it rattling around inside. It also makes it so you can secure your laptop, small bags such as that. Also has a plug-in in the front so that you can charge while you're going down the road. And of course, the room inside of these makes it so very friendly for any long drives. We will have a smaller option that you can put on this side, so you can keep the bigger seat if you wanted to. Or if you wanted to, you could also put both in there and have even more carrying space in those slide out drawers. So with this particular build, adding all of this, obviously weight changes the range of a vehicle. Everything on here that we've added is 520 pounds. And it only lost 20 miles of range. So at a 450 mile battery, that's pretty good. We do have a couple of these deployed. We haven't had any real range issues with any of them. So, I think they're gonna work out well. The 450 is really the big key factor in this. So it allows you to add some things to it, do some things to the platform, and still have good range. So these particular vehicles, are equipped with a lot of safety features, one being the auto brake system. If anybody walks behind this when you're backing up, it will literally come to a complete stop. Same thing if you're going forward. A couple other cool features of this is it does have the power system in there for plug-ins in the back. You can actually plug a welder into this vehicle. If your power goes out, you can plug these in and power your house. So, pretty cool. It comes standard with the brake controls for towing. So about 10,000 pound towing capacity on this one. So the build here, we did partner with a local company called Allvan. McKinstry's worked with them for quite a few years with working on their vans and doing various upfits. So it was only natural for us to reach out to somebody that is a trusted partner. They were able to go from idea to fabrication, and now we're into basically production. One of our largest carbon footprints we have is our fleet. So going with this, obviously we can reduce our numbers there. We have 100 of them. We've really made the commitment, and we get to be leaders in this field. And that you know, makes it easy for when the new stuff comes along because we're already right there with it. So as far as sustainability goes, you know, we're figuring out, we're basically writing the playbook for how this goes, you know. We have a lot of different men and women out in the field. And basically this makes it so we can customize it to any one of their needs. All right, well, thank you for taking the time to see our EV Silverado. Look for us out on the road.